Consortium of 15 Japanese banks will work in a network based on Ripple's technology for payments and settlement, which will enable round-the-clock settlement at a significant savings to banks and consumers. This setup makes fees for banks about 90% less. According to the Ripple.com, the 15 inaugural members will increase the size of the consortium to 30 banks, and that the new service will go live in spring of 2017. Put the likes and subscribe to our channel.